MLS and NWSL players are united in their call for the removal of one of their team owners. Delroy Hansen, the owner of MLS club Real Salt Lake and the NWSL's Utah Royals FC, has come under fire after lashing out at his players for boycotting Wednesday night's RSL vs. LAFC match to protest the police shooting of Jacob Blake. Though the Utah native and businessman has since walked back some of his harsh statements towards his team, he finds himself in even hotter water thanks to new information released Thursday evening. AP photo, Rick Bomer. In a damning story published by The Athletic, former employees and athletes who worked under Hansen at Real Salt Lake accused the franchise owner of problematic and racist behavior. "That's just how he is," former RSL employee Andy Williams, who is black, told The Athletic. "He's AF racist, to be honest. I've been in situations where it's like," former LA Clippers owner, Donald Sterling. "He says something, and it's like, oh my God, what did he just say?" It's Donald Sterling Part 2. It's just unbelievable. It's crazy how he doesn't see that the stuff that he says affects people. Williams recalled witnessing Hansen use the N-word and make a joke about lynching a black opponent. A former RSL player, who is also black, said Hansen once told him he looked like a thug during his time with the club. In light of The Athletic's reporting, the MLS and NWSL players' associations called on their respective leagues to investigate Hansen. Should they corroborate allegations mentioned in the article, both groups called on the leagues to take swift action. Later, both MLS and the NWSL committed to investigating Hansen. The inquiries into racist allegations against Hansen come amidst the owner's continued crusade to mitigate damage caused by his derogatory comments about RSL players' boycott. In an interview with local show, Radio From Hell, Thursday morning, Hansen said he felt profound disappointment in response to learning his players had chosen to use their platforms to protest. "It's a moment of sadness," Hansen said, per the Salt Lake Tribune's Alex Viger. "It's like someone stabbed you, and then you're trying to figure out a way to pull the knife out and move forward. That's what it feels like. The disrespect was profound to me personally." Jeffrey Swinger, USA Today Sports. Later that evening, Hansen admitted in a radio interview with a different show that "the players' intentions were probably misinterpreted on my side." Still, many in the MLS and NWSL worlds were dissatisfied with his apology, including players from his own club. RSL's Nedim Onuoha said, "If Hansen's literally not with us, I have no desire to be in this space at all," while Royals rookie Ciara King said Hansen's attempt to "take this very real situation for the black community and try to turn it around and make it about himself is completely unacceptable."